guys, for LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters. A bit of a change of scenery out here today. As you can see, we are out at Dodger Stadium with Lakers Nick Young and Jordan Farmar throwing out the first pitch. We got a chance to talk to both. Now, Jordan Farmar loves baseball. He's played baseball since he was a kid. His dad played baseball. Nick Young, though, not so much. So let's see how they do today.
SC UCLA night, Nick and I are going to throw out the first pitch. Been a Dodger fan since birth. You know, I was born here in LA, and baseball is my first love, so it's fun to come all the way back around.
You got special attention from all her shots.
Yeah, you know, my man, so I might. They might sign me up for 10 days. 10 day contract, you know, identity. The way I might fix it.
I'm gonna throw a heat, drop the mic, and walk off, though, so.
And I'm gonna throw it all into the first thing and drop the mic, do the same thing. Like, it's just, first of all, I'm honored, you know, to be out here to throw a pitch at the Dodger Stadium. You know, it's like a dream come true. But at the same time, you know, I'm Swaggy P, you know, and they need to really sign me up to a contract.
Can you name the different types of pitches that pitchers are able to use?
I know you got the curveball.
All right, y'all, Swaggy P does the curl, apparently. We're going to see the curl from him tonight.
Yeah, it's like okay. it's like a you know, then you got the curveball. That's about it.
Just the curl and the curveball.
Ball, you got a knuckleball, you got the Swaggy pitch, you got the all kind of stuff, you know.
All right, show me how you how do you hold the seams with that if you're gonna throw a curveball.
You know. I'm where I can give out my secrets right now. Try to give me right now. Try to give me.